Let me get a photo stand. Okay,
Marvin.
Yeah.
I'll get the discount. I don't know, so they'll get the discount.
That's fine.
Because it's only one. I've only got one student card.
Stand.
Oh, I'm not in.
Get.
Hiya, picture. No.
Hiya, picture. Get. It's a picture. Get in.
£6
for lunch. What's the best place for here to drink?
Smell that.
Oh.
Doing that way. Doing that way, you've got a wee, you've got the wee pub. It's got a
wee pub. That's quite
dear,
that place.
I know that.
Hey, yeah,
go in
here and have a cocktail.
That's it. That used to be the girl in the cafe. This used to be a restaurant in that. Used to be a restaurant. That's a wall.
Take one, whatever you want to go. It's a bit dark.
If you look, still get the actual name up there, see the girl in the cafe up above the thing. That's the loft, but up there, it's a loft. Huge big ceiling.
Half past six tonight, full running.
No, I've never done it.
Big ceiling.
Yeah,
I'm
free tonight. The
pictures
to see Cool
Runnings. Aye, good. Let's go,
John Candy. Free.
Look, free. That's cool, isn't it?
He's not going to see that now. Wait,
John Candy, man, she's still alive.
I think your dad was on time. We could have
gone
to see that.
John Candy.
So what I go see it?
Remember?
I like to see the bus.
Remember? It's pride. But power.
Hey Paul, are we going to get a drink? I'm going to start down.
Whatever you want.
Yeah.
What, 2-for-1 pizzas and pies, ISR, be part of it. Two spirit mixers.
That's the app, hey Dan, that's the app, ISR, see? That's the app, sure.
So does that work for here?
Aye, but that's the ketchup place there. Yeah. Go, mate.
Try to get a photo of the ketchup place.
Up the stairs now.
Like,
it's power. You never kept it clean, you never cleaned the microwave or anything.
I know, it's disgusting.
What do you think
you're doing, actually? Have you got a change on you?
I've got a niente on me. I'm not going to
be 40 pence. Have you got
40
pence on me?
I've only got notes on me. I've got a pound note.
You'd have had change if you'd have bought the £9. Was it £9 for the...
I'm going to get a tenner note back.
What do you want, Paul?
The mission. That's what I want.
Right.
I don't know. Pick something that I bud.
I don't just... Do you not hear just what I said there about the cash?
Oh, right. I don't know. What about the coat? A coat.
You don't want a coat, do you? So have a drink in there.
Okay, I can't drink meat. I don't want to drink like my dad.
Oh. I know you don't really know just because your dad's...
No, I know, but I won't do it in front of my dad because she's just dead for me.
Oh, but Tom, you don't want a drink.
That's fine, it's my dad. I don't drink in front of my dad, that's just me.
Yeah.
What's that?
I don't understand why I won't have a drink in front of his dad.
Why not?
Because my dad is an alcoholic, it's just no good. You don't dare for him, do you know
what I mean?
I just respect. Like,
but he was the one that was a drunk, not you.
But you're not going to go, oh,
alright, I'll tell you what I'll do then. I'll just do it today then.
I don't understand why you can't have a nice drink on your birthday.
But I can't drink neat, I need to have a Coke. Fussy, that woman.
You can't eat and
have a beer. I need to have a Coke so I can just quickly down it. And then, because you can't down the. I just
don't want to down a beer.
Exactly.
You're confusing, Tom.
You don't want to down the Coke either.
What do you mean? You do? Because you want to down it to drink it to go, oh, wow, that was great.
No,
but
you don't.
He's videoing it.
I know. That's what's that. I bet.
Forget Wi Fi, man. What do you need it for? Are you talking about Transformers?
Uh-huh.
No, I did like Transformers, I've seen the new one.
New one's good.
Is it Michael Bay for the new one?
Uh-huh.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
So you got to give him his due for that.
But the other ones, what did they do wrong? First movie. Devastator was a tank. And he killed off an Autobot that's not meant to die. Second movie, there was a being called Fallen, who never existed. He's meant to be Megatron's leader. Megatron's not meant to have a leader. Okay. The Matrix of Leadership.
Remember
the staff to get there.
Yeah, that's
it. I thought you need to show them. I've got my student card. Okay, so that
first start. Aye, that's it, yes. Good. Put on math. Great
primary school.
She was a
pupil there.
Did you
want that? No, I'm not sure. What did your mum think?
That was in 1962.
It's still
good. Aye, well. Paul, I'm starving here.
You did that. We still killed that.
Always stuck done through primary school, through even high school. Even
I showed my dad the phone.
The one I mean you. What did you think of it? That's when you wanted my style of hair.
Yeah, that's cool.
My hair was just...
That was like a mushroom kind of style.
Was it a mushroom?
What have you done to
the
new?
Just cut it.
But are you not getting it like long? Maybe you grow it long?
It looks horrible, but it's long. It's uncontrollable.
I used to like it when you grew it long.
It can be treated.
You might eat that out then.
I'll be another movie quote. Is this no good quote for you? Hey, is that all you're in a big case? Yeah. Was that how you been? Oh yeah, I'm doing basketball team. Was that? How about later? Go grab some drinks. What about? Keep your skinny and fart run the ass right now.
Oh, I know. Call Delphi.
I'd be very surprised
if he's going.
It's just me, you, and this
draw. No, wrong. Wrong. It's just me, you, and your part, and this draw.
Dress. My favourite colour is blue.
Oh my goodness, I'm going to get even here.
What's that? My favourite colour is blue.
I think I need to become the virgin.
Was it? Bro, he's got up.
Anybody need some boots?
Anybody need some boots? Good movie, man. Good movie. That would be boring.
Do you like punchline?
Punchline is punchline's good and all, eh? Oh my god, oh, you're turning blue. Why are you turning blue? Oh, I'm standing on your airplane. What's that? Hey, hey, oh, hey, you're looking great. Oh, wait a minute, oh, you're turning blue. Why are you turning blue? Oh my god, I'm standing on your airplane.
I want money pit as well.
Can you tell you about that movie?
Let me show you.
I don't know.
Is it that? You saw it? Well, I buy that VHS.
Who showed you this?
I'm
not in time, or something
that's arranged.
I know.
I've got it. Maybe the monster as well.
Aye.
It's a horrible copy.
But do you know something? That's not actually a movie. That's actually classed as a TV.
Oh, the other one you did? The one that's...
That's classed as a TV
movie.
The
other one you had, it's like a... What's it called? Cellular Closet.
Aye, Cellular Closet. It's not actually a movie. It's them talking about things and all that. Would be
good.
Alright, actually. It's alright. I
don't know, man.
MTV scum.
You heard it off?
Hey, stay in the car, okay? We're going to get some bread and stuff. Okay, dude? Okay, dude? So as you just slow that down, so quick that punch. So quick that punch.
Have you got a DVD? You don't like the DVD though?
I know. Okay, dude? Okay, dude? Oh man, do you go onto like, YouTube and watch that scene? I'm telling you, so quick. Somebody goes, okay dude, okay dude. Fish just come get neighbours, they go, man. So remember the ultimate you put on your sound bar? What's the ultimate?
How you talking? Put Amazon in there?
See that? Wow.
Really?
Wow.
You got
my DVDs. I won't.
I've got the DVDs. That's a small one.
Yeah, let's come and go.
Yeah, it's in the back. I'm
time.
I get a photo of you though. Stand somewhere. I get a photo of you.
One.
Yeah.
Oh, you'd be about to smile. You can smile.
I think it's somewhere. Who sings that song?
No, I'm in it with Blackpool.
I know, I've heard it so many times.
What is it?
Go see a free follow, mate.
Yeah, I
think they should. I do fancy seeing that new Frankenstein. See the new Dracula, is it?
No.
That looks not bad.
That looks good. Three. One. Yeah.
Back at all hours, like.
Still alive for this time of night, isn't it? What's in there?
It's so...
Huh? What?
Aye, you get the tube.
Aye.
I will walk you down, aye, because that car's parked. Right, right down there.
Oh, what's this?
What's that?
Oh, yes. See him going. No, you see him going. See him going like that to him. See him going.
Yeah,
see him going.
Who's that?
Ah, geese away.
Isn't he?
You got to know the thing.
Get me another bit.
No, you got to know the thing. No, the scene, that's the other way to do the scene. See, see, more like that. You see it going? Is that going to be free now?
That's a nice restaurant, that part.
I'll find out what it is.
I've already got us twice, but I've got you, so you've never got me.
I got you before.
When?
So what's that picture?
When?
Can you get it?
I got it, I did, I got it.
Eventually?
No, I got it, but that's the thing.
What's that?
Quite good, I've got
ice ones
open
for
this time.
Aye, I know.
I didn't even manage to get stuff out of the centre.
That's
good.
That's what I don't use when I've done it, just got the train up to Green Street.
I'm so used to
park the car just there, the car's just there, and get back in the car and stay down the road.
Does it cost me anything to park here?
Park the back street. Doesn't it cost
nothing? That's what we call right for me quite a lot, don't we? Oh, let's just park up.
Park in the back, get in the car, and you're doing
right
stuff.
Down there, so you've got to, like, in the park, pay it back.
Sorry?
Right. Right.
Right.
Out the
door we go. Right, take this
one.
Right,
right. Right. Yeah. I was, like, driving
in
the car.
Did you say that? I said that's in the car, straight at the door.
Aye. Straight to the Great Western Road.
How many times a week did I drive to get an Avon back?
Oh, I know.
It's nice to see, there's a brilliant antique shop down there, and a coffee shop. And down there.
We come up quite a lot. Just have a nosy
about.
So, there's
an
Arthini's
down there as well.
Ah, me?
Further down.
Well, you're going to head, folks, so catch up to you later, son.
All right, then.
Right, take care, David. Nice to see you. Bye, Helen. Take care. Safe journey back.
Safe journey home.
All right, Dad.
You too.
Bye.
Bye bye.
Aye, we're over this way.
Else
I'll get it, don't worry. I'll think about it.
Is that?
I think he's talking. Is that thing like some? There's glass
cameras
you can get me.
And time's running out. You've lost the point.
What is it in?
Look, I'll show you the demonstration again, mate. Go, see him going like that. See him going.
Like,
I don't think that's right. She only had a child's portion. I added it right. You saw me adding it up, didn't you?
I don't know. Maybe I wasn't listening. I couldn't hear anything in that place.
No, Paul. I added it up right. Tom, you saw me. I added everyone's up individually.
Mhm. Well, I don't know.
You think I was trying to screw them?
You already
can't get
excuse
it.
Excuse me. The moaning about how much they paid. We paid more than they did.
Well, when your business is on the card, then you wonder.
What?
When your life's nothing but on card, then.
Are you listening
wonder
to me?
What, me? Huh?
She's like, Helen's had a child's portion. Yeah, but Helen ordered extra chips on top of that. And two cokes. Do you know how much that is? Well, your dad's pudding was £6.
Yeah.
I did it upright, Paul.
Babe, stop getting on about it.
What
cares?
What did it come to you?
Well, this came at £34.10. Mm-hmm. And Helen had a massage
portion. Kirsten, stop getting on about it, honestly. I'm not interested.
Well, you know what, then.
What's all, what's paid is paid, and that's it.
I'll leave you to deal with
that. No, you don't have to do anything. You just say that's the price, and that's it. That's all you say.
I'm not wondering about the money. You paid the most of it.
Well, all that's it.
You see me wondering about it.
Kirsten, stop going on about it. I'm not interested, man.
I don't like getting accused.
Well, then don't. Just don't go on about it. I hate this every time you're away from my dad, and it's always some kind of sob story. I'm not interested, man. Just let it go. The price is. You're not getting accused of nothing.
Why? I did everything up right.
Price is a price, and what's that?
I'm staying here.
Why is that?
I'm staying here to watch this.
That man in black?
No, it's James Bond, isn't it?
That looks like me in black.
No, that's James Bond.
That's
because Daniel Craig, you flunker.
James Bond, what one?
Men in Black, lad. Daniel Craig. Yeah, Paul, it's Men in Black. But Daniel Craig's in the movie.
What one is it?
Skyfall. It might be Quantum of Solace. No, it's Skyfall. It's Skyfall.
Folk just standing there looking at the eyes.
Good.
Some big cows, aren't they?
Come on, have you got it yet?
Here, I'll get a photo of you in there.
Have you got it yet?
Get in. No, near the light.
Gee, where's Matt? What does it matter if you're still there?
Can you hit it badly?
No, I can hold it in a...
Go behind the bush.
You think I'm some kind of animal?
I think I end up getting caught and getting fined.
I think I'm, I know, some kind of bloody... sadistic pervert.
Bushy. And there he was.
Are you kind of there? Are you kind of there with me?
It's...
You can end up getting arrested, Paul, if you don't stop it.
Why?
I think £20.
Oh, they say that in the Monster Squad. Goes like that. Okay, you do that. And I'll stay here and make spooky sounds. Woo!
Right, that taxi just come up.
Woo! Woo! The Golden Child, remember?
Woo! Do you remember that film?
Aye.
Jeez, never heard about that.
It's a great film.
The Golden Child, man. Jeez.
Great movie.
I remember that came out in DVD, or you went and bought it in DVD.
Absolutely.
I wonder if it's ever out in Mori.
Don't know. I'd like to get it. It's good.
I prefer coming to America.
Aye, of course.
Coming to America. That and.
jumps up with a, she knows there's a blanket there for her, and her blanket. She'll never jump up unless her blanket's there. If she's bad, she cooies down, the tail goes between her legs, and she goes into her bed and sits there and stays. She's told to come out.